Okay, so this is the house where the McLoughlins stayed. You know, John McLoughlin, the father of Oregon, and the same guy, Douglas, his name was Douglas, the father of British Columbia. This is the house at Fort Vancouver that they stayed at before McLoughlin ended up moving to Oregon to have the famous McLoughlin house in Oregon City. He's known as the father of Oregon. He became an American citizen. This is at Fort Vancouver. He ran the fort in the 1820s, 1830s, 1840s. And he ended up moving to Oregon. And Douglas ended up going to British Columbia up north, you know, Vancouver, British Columbia. And he became the father of British Columbia. Now, this house is kind of cool. Like, it's got two cannons. It's got two cannons. And look, this is really cool. I mean, I love the queen and the kings. And there's, like, the royal crest, you know, on the, you know, like, there's, you know, that's the, you know, the crown right there on the cannon. And look, it says right here, it was made in 1804. There's the cannonballs. So that's really kind of cool. And then this is the house where he stayed at. And, you know, another very interesting thing is, so he was the father of Oregon, and Douglas was the father of British Columbia. He also, he stayed here at his fort. And so this is McLoughlin's house. And I'll show you this right here. This is interesting. It's the big house, the center of Fort Vancouver. And yeah, there's a picture of McLoughlin right there. And this is really interesting. Later chief factors, including Peter Skeen Ogden. Ogden, Utah is named after Peter Skeen Ogden. And he was a famous explorer too. He actually, I read about him, and he his explorers actually did reach the Salt Lake from the west, from the Pacific coast going, you know, towards, you know, to the East Coast. They reached Salt Lake. And Ogden, Utah is one of the biggest cities in Utah, you know, the Ogden, Salt Lake City, Provo area. And actually one of the fastest growing areas of the country. So there's Dr. McLoughlin. There, he stayed here, and he ended up, when the Oregon Territory dispute came around, you know, in 1849, you know, the current border became, you know, what's now Canada and the U.S., 49th parallel. He moved to Oregon City, which is not too far from here. I believe about 10 or 15, 20 miles. And the famous McLoughlin house is there. And he became known as the father of Oregon. And again, the other guy, Douglas, the father of British Columbia, stayed at this fort. I don't know if he stayed at this house, but he stayed at this fort. And also Peter Skeen Ogden, you know, the, you know, Ogden, Utah was named after him. He stayed here too, you know? So anyways, I want to wish you guys a super, super happy day.